So this is Britain. We have lakes, grasslands, canals, and forests. Something that this island is lacking is probably mountains. So does this mean that without these mountains, we're also lacking in snowsport talent? Definitely not. Close your eyes, leather-hearted boys. Such a waste. Cut your silky nose. I don't wanna see. Britain actually hosts some of the best winter athletes in the world. We had a chat with some of the local riders and also the head of the youth development squad Blitz at Hemel Hempstead in the UK to see their views on British snowboarding talent, why they aren't being recognised, and also the success that the UK hopes to have in the Winter Olympics next year.
My name is Josh Ogden, I do snowboarding. I think Britain's doing really well for the facilities we have, and it's showing we can actually snowboard. They find it weird that we can snowboard to such a high level with what we have. We're just in the fridge. I think we've got some really good talent coming up, like Rowan Kaltus, Matt McCormick, we have Becky Mende, I mean Callum Patton, Billy Morgan, and Jamie Nichols.
Jamie Nichols, 18 years old, out of Bradford, England. He's a rail specialist. Let's see if he can throw down a bit on the jumps as well.
I think they're going to do us proud, to be honest. I think our skill level is progressing like at a really fast rate for what we have. And our facilities could be a little better, but we just need that little bit of funding, really. I think with a little bit more funding, we could do even higher.
Just do some blue steel, like.
Hi, my name's Mark. I'm the director and head coach for Blitz Youth Academy. It's a snowboarding academy for up to 18-year-olds in Hemel Hempstead. Billy Morgan and Jamie Nichols coming up through the ranks. I mean, you're looking at Billy with a triple rodeo, triple cork, 1440 backside. I mean, he's just throwing it out there. It's how he's doing it, and our logistics for the Olympics are looking pretty high now. I mean, from the guys I've got in my team, up-and-coming riders, of course, I've got Josh Ogden. He's absolutely throwing it down. We've also got Jake Binney. He's a wee youngster. He's been on the circuit for a couple of years now, and he's getting better and better and better. Another guy called Max Wittrick, he's up and coming as well. Tom Pillin, George Pillin. Our facilities, I mean, they've been getting better and better and better. We aren't really overlooked, we're just sort of bypassed a little bit. We have to really prove ourselves, work that extra hard to get in there. Funding would be nice, to be honest, if there wasn't any. I mean, I run Blitz purely on the fact that there is no funding in the UK. I actually have to do all this for free. And I do it once a month. I supply the stickers, I supply all the hoodies and everything they need to basically be part of a team. I help them with their sponsorship, and I do this all off my own back, because in the UK we have no help. There is no sponsorship. And if you do want help to get into the bigger areas, you have to pay for it.
No, not really. It's just personality and skill level.
No, we don't need mountains. We can do without mountains. I mean, you only have to look at the young group we've got coming up. You're going to be a man in snowboarding or a woman in snowboarding, you've got to learn to ride and dry soak at the end of the day.